everyone, look who I'm with. Okay, so today's vlog is actually going to be a bit all over the place, and it's actually going to be videos from like a couple of days ago and some bits from today. So I'm basically just gonna like mash it up all together, but I'm gonna put it in order from when she was born to now, which is today was her first day out in the field, wasn't it, little girl? Yes. So today was her first day out in the field, so I think she's pretty tired because she was running around like a mad thing. So I'm gonna put the videos from that in after this. So the order in which you'll kind of see this is from her, the day she was born, we've got videos from there. She's gonna try to stand up. You gonna get up? Oh, she's up. She's up. So the videos are gonna be from the day she was born, her first time standing up. Again, the videos are gonna be a little bit all over the place because some of them were taken on Kieran's phone and some of them were taken on the camera, but I'm gonna piece together as much as I can for you. And before I do that, I'll just tell you a little bit about her. So her, she's having a drink, look. So her name is Fairfield Wild Sapphire, and she is by Woodlander's Wild Child and our warm blood mare Tinkerbell. And I'm hoping that she is going to be our next dressage superstar. So on paper, she should be fantastic. She's definitely born perfect. She's got a perfect little star on her face. And she's really strong as well, which is brilliant. So I'm hoping that obviously if you stay following the videos, you'll see kind of her journey from when she was born all the way up. So I'll hopefully document everything as long as I'm still vlogging in 4 years' time. You never know. So that's about it. So this video is going to be a bit all over the place, but I'm going to piece together as much as I can in the best order that I can, and then hopefully like at the end of each vlog I'll do a little Saffy update. That's what we call her, by the way, Saffy. Here's our Tinkerbell. You were just so good, didn't you? Say hello to everybody. You enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed watching her be so cute. Keep a lookout for all the next videos and you will see her growing up through the years, if you stay following me maybe. And don't forget, if you like the video, make sure you like it, share it, subscribe to my YouTube channel, etc, etc. So see you later.